Nag-check ako ng plants and surprisingly, may nakita akong minibug sa aking succulents. So, ito yun. Ayan. Ayan, nakita nyo yung white dyan. Mga white yan kanina may nakita pa akong sobrang buo-buo so yun, nilinis ko na yung bottom leaves kasi ang dami ng dried leaves tapos ngayon naman ay papakita ko sa inyo kung paano ako nagtatanggal ng mealybugs. Okay. Yun yung color white. Yan. Ayan sila. Ayan. Dun sa rosette niya. Ayan. Yung mealybugs. Okay. So, ang ginagawa ko when removing mealybugs is use only alcohol and best the buds, cotton buds. Okay, so let's start. So ang ginagawa ko ay spray alcohol dun sa infected areas at saka ayan pa nandito sa may flower niya, guys. Andyan. Oh. Look at that. Yung color white. So, siguro tanggalin ko na lang yung flower stalk kasi parang galing dyan yung mealybugs. So, but this one, kailangan natin linisin yan. So, first, alcohol. I have my alcohol here. Then, just spray it. And then I use buds to remove yung whitey thing. Ayan, so, ayan, pasensya na kayo kung may maingay kasi ano yan, may nire-repair na just sa tabi ng bahay namin, may construction, so medyo maingay. Yan. Yan. So, let's clean the white part. Yung may mga puti. Dapat matanggal yun. Kasi yan sila yung kainin nila yung dahon. So, eventually, mamamatay yung plants pag hindi siya nalinis. Actually, everyday, tinitig-check ko yung mga plants. But this time, ko lang nakita to na mahaya na pala ng mealybugs. So, yan. Doon siya. I don't mind na maggalaw ko yung doon sa loob as long na wala na siyang wala na yung bugs. Okay. Yan. But I think dito talaga yung ano eh. Dito galing sa flower stalk. So what I did is remove this stalk. Yeah. So I remove it. But I'm doing my video. So say hello to my vlog. Come here.
Hello.
Yeah, and my son Xavier just woke up. Okay, so let's continue. So I'll spray again with alcohol and remove.
Mommy, you're gonna put some music, so no. Are the plants?
So remove the mealybugs. And look at that, they're already clean. Diba? So after ko siyang linisin, I will just put my plants on the shaded area. Kasi pwede siyang masunog pagka naka-expose sa araw.
Love!
So, there you go. So, that's it guys on how to remove the mealybugs from your succulents. Okay? So, that's it. And I'm checking the rest of the plants. If ever meron pa akong hindi nakita. So we'll check this one. Looking good. Are all looking good.
I'm going back to sleep.
This one. Look at this. Oops. Look. Look at that. That's a mealybug. Mga ganitong klase. Mahilig. Dapuan ng mealybugs. Ako, yung nadanggi ko ng ulo ko. Punong-puno na. Mealybugs. Look at that. So, ganun ulit. You have to spray. Spray alcohol. And then, use the cotton buds to remove the infected part. Then, I will expose this one. No. And pass the lower part. Okay. So, look at that. Dami. Saan ba ito sila galing? Okay. Ayan sila. Ilang matanggal. Pagka na-sprayhan ko na sila ng alcohol, hindi ko na sila muna pa initan. Pero pag umulan, kailangan silang basain sa ulan. Kasi the mealybugs hates the rain. Kaso hindi pa umuulan. Tapos ito ngayon ni-infect na. Ayan. Lunod ko na ng alcohol yan. And then just remember na yung ginamit nyong fruit nito, hindi nyo muna siya gagamitin sa ibang healthy plants kasi pwede kasi ma-infect din sila. So, after using my tweezers, I'll clean it, wash it in with alcohol. Hindi na sila gagamitin. Look at that. Oh, gumagalaw pa. These are the mealy bugs. Can you give me buds? That. Ito pa, meron pa dito. I hate mealybugs. Grabe. So, yan. So, dahil everyday ko silang chine-check. So, mabilis ko agad silang malinis pag may something.
Mommy?
It's there in the corner. Here, my table. Siya kaso biglang nagkaganito. Burrito talaga nila yung klase o ayun o doon sa loob. ganyan ko sila nililinis. Nakakainis tong mga mealybugs na to. Use my tweezer para tanggalin yung mga nandoon na kasiksik. So, pasensya na kayo kung maingay kasi may construction sa tabi ng bahay namin. Kaya medyo maingay. But it's okay. Ayan. Survive. Yan lang yan, guys. So, that's it. Another plant. Dati, nagka-millibugs din to infected. Ito yung part na madami before. So, tinanggalan ko na siya. So far, umukay na. Medyo nawala na. Kasi ito dito talaga before, punong-puno yan. Punong-puno yung part na yan na millibugs. So, nilinis ko. So, ngayon, medyo okay na ulit siya. But, the bad news is, on the other side, dito naman. Andito naman yung millibugs, guys. Yan siya. Look. Look, may nagtago pa. Ayan. Oh. So, yan naman din ang dininisin natin ngayon. Grabe, dati wala na to eh. So, watch and learn how I do it. Ayan, so alcohol ulit. Punuin ng alcohol. My God. Maligo sila ng alcohol. And then, let's clean. Start cleaning, guys. Ayan, nakita niyo yan. Ayan siya. Ayan. Nagigil. Yun. Ayun. Mga nag nagtatago sila sa ilalim. Diba dito? Actually guys, hindi ko siya masyadong dinidiin. Ginaganon lang. Kasi kusa naman yan din silang mamamatay pag yun, na-sprayhan mo na ng alcohol, nangihina. Pero kailangan mo siyang i-check ulit after ilang araw. Just to make sure na na sila. Okay, medyo mahirap lang kasi ano to eh. Nakalubog talaga siya eh. Yan. But this plant is really surviving. Ha? Kasi last time, akala ko mamamatay na to. Kasi sobra talaga to na-invade. Look at now. Okay na. Ganyan dito pa. Apart. Mayroon pang part na hindi kaya ng buds. So, ito. Ito pa medyo, yan o. Ito yun guys, yan o. Tagigil. So that's it guys, that's how I clean, that's how I remove the mealybugs. Kita nyo na. So yung kampante na dahil tinanggalan nyo na, okay na yan. So dapat check and check and check again. Itong part na to. So para safe lahat, lahat sila, buong plants, paliguan ng alcohol. Then so yun, so huwag magpanic kung may mealybugs. Relax and yun, start cleaning it. Start cleaning your plants para maagapan agad. So that's it. Thank you guys for watching, and if you like my video, please like and subscribe. Thank you so much.